Hey guys, welcome to Isaiah's Reviews. This is 2020. We're in a new structure. We're in a new space. And I am in love. Finally, after all these years, I have my own studio that we're recording in now that has nice noise dampening, hopefully no echoes. You don't hear any echoes, I don't think, do you? Nah, you don't. I've got a nice table here that's a review table. Back behind me is a desk that is going to be for talking heads and webcam or anything to do with that kind of stuff there. But products will take place here. Discussions back there. Editing back there. So it's cool to have a mic with no mic, but a nice professional mic stand there. Nice professionally calibrated monitor. That's nice. Nice computer to run editing software. That's nice. Nice lights. That's nice. Nice full LED panels. No heat. No real heat. Not like fluorescent bulbs that I had before I was kind of run and gun because, you know, it's been almost a year where I haven't had a dedicated place to film in. So this is cool. I got a camera boom with professional setup on the jib. So I can swing that all the way around this room and over products, around the products or whatever else. I got a nice professional lens, camera, monitor. Everything is legit and set up permanent, you know, so that I can just come up here, record, and be done. And the only thing that's going to suck is the editing, and that's kind of it. Everything else should flow pretty quick, get a constant look is would be the goal, because I think the channel will grow, because it's kind of just flatlined for like a year, and I knew I was going to take that hit, but I didn't want to just, you know, not exist either. So a lot of it's just been run and gun. It didn't make sense. There was no continuity between anything. It was just, how can I film this? Got a new baby, a little kid, a toddler, wife, full-time job. Like, how can I mix that while we're building a house? I mean, it was just chaos for a year. So now everything can kind of calm down, have a dedicated place to go that's just permanently set up for this. And that knocks so much time and frustration and drive and motivation, because not having a permanent setup, that makes you not want to film anything, because the setup process is just so tedious and inconsistent. Your lighting might be different. To take the time with a nap, with a toddler napping, you're set up, ready to go, and then he's awake, you know. So having this dedicated, I can jump up here for 20 minutes or 15 or 30, knock out a review that I've been working on for 2 weeks, 2 months, whatever, as far as product testing goes, and then knock that out and then edit whenever I can, because I can edit in the bed if I had to. I can edit on my phone, so if I needed to. So so I just want to make this little video to say hello 2020 and hello new subscribers and hello to consistency, finally, and getting back in a groove and a rhythm, and some cool stuff hopefully in the future. I really, you know, my baby's a newborn, our baby's a newborn, and having her getting older and a little more self-sufficient, I guess, like my son, like you can just kind of go play with that. And then I'll have a monitor, baby monitor, something like that to monitor. It's not necessarily just standing over them. Are they breathing? Are they choking on anything? Because that's always going through your head with an infant. But as she progresses in age, having the freedom to break away and do something for a second's not unrealistic. So that's when new things might enter the mix. I really would like to do a podcast. I know that's like a popular thing, and getting into it now might be at the tail end of something, a movement, but maybe doing that where I can go long form, not have to edit really, and just throw that up there, because the editing process can be I mean, a nightmare sometimes. It can take you days, 10, 15 hours sometimes. Some of these places where I go and film a place and everything to do at the place, that can take 3 or 4 days of editing and not really having much of a life to get that out in a 10-minute. The goal for videos for me are 10 minutes because it's something with maybe an algorithm or watch time or something that exists within YouTube that favors some 10-minute things. So hopefully with podcasts in the future, that's probably, it may not be this year, but maybe toward the end of the year, kicking off the holiday season or something like that, I'd like to do that in that this year. So podcast, product reviews here at a dedicated place. I've got talking head stuff back there that I can do with discussions, maybe on some new products or something like that. Maybe even movie reviews that could be there, possibly. And I also have a dedicated theater room, which is right here next to the studio. So I can have a 120-inch screen, watch TV shows or movies or something, then review them here. And also I can have friends or whoever else over on the sofa and have an actual review there. I can swing the jib around to that area and just move some LED light panels over there and run my mic over there from here to over there. So it's a cool experience up here. It's will help me be efficient and a little more dedicated and dependable, reliable. I'm always reliable, I hope. I always tell my truth. And so make sure to subscribe and like this video and tune in for more goodies that are coming in the new studio. And we'll get a better look at some of the things here and you'll piece up together what things look like and how things are made and stuff. I'm not doing a tour because it kind of takes fun out of seeing something new that exists here in this room, in the studio. So you'll see these different set pieces. I think I have room for 3 separate sets, possibly 4. I think I could do 4 sets in here to film different things in, to keep it mixed up, you know, and keep it entertaining. So you'll see those at random. And then hopefully you can piece together how this place looks without seeing it as a whole, because I'm going to keep it hidden. So make sure to explode on that subscribe button, ding that dong, and tune in for more reviews and stuff. So yeah.